Hello, welcome back to my channel. And today, as the name speaks for itself, I am going to show you guys my Christmas celebration in a Japanese style. In the beginning, you must have seen the 6 things to do during Christmas in Japan. I tried to recreate the video in my own style. Obviously, I couldn't do everything. Here are some snapshots from that day of Christmas. Without further ado, let's get into the video and watch me doing all those things that I could do in Kolkata. And it goes a little something like Unlike US, the Christmas in Japan is celebrated in a different way. For example, turkey is not the main Christmas food in Japan, whereas the fried chicken the second best option, and hence every Japanese goes to KFC on this very day and they get themselves a bucket of fried chicken along with the Christmas cake. I'm really not sure if Kolkata has the matcha coffee or tea option in Starbucks, and it wouldn't have been my personal choice as well. Hence, I went for the Java chips, which is my favorite in Starbucks. Look at the crowd. Oh my god. I thought in this pandemic season there wouldn't be people on the day of Christmas. I really didn't think that people will be celebrating this much. Oh my god, just look at the crowd. The Nahum's confectionery in Kolkata is very famous for its cake, and hence we went there. But honestly, we couldn't get a chance to taste the cakes on the day of Christmas. As you can see the line, I was in the queue after 40 to 45 people. I just couldn't wait anymore. But I did try the Christmas cake. I do not have a footage of that. And last but not the least, the illuminations of Christmas lies in the heart of the city in Park Street. You should come and see at least once. Like, the vibe of Christmas comes from Park Street. The whole area is decorated. You can visit this place at any time from 24th of December to 1st or 2nd of Jan, and you should see the decorations, especially in the evening. Oh my god, so pretty.